one time.
So Tim's going to show us how to properly clean a pheasant.
Cut the wings off. Cut the feet off. We already cut the tail off, cut the head and neck off. Skin them down. And then pull them apart.
And that's the best way you found to do it, huh?
For me, yes. Kind of keeps everything kind of clean that way, and
what meets it? Meets nets or
game scissors. These are actually camelus. Then I usually cut the rib cage off. That's it.
Ready to go. All right, thanks, Tim.